It's Poole. Very clever with the move. Right there with a fake and a fly, and he got the deuce.
We'll take it, right?
Wiggins just picked up his second personal
foul. Was close to a double dribble. That's what Damian Lee was trying to tell the official Ed Malloy. But this one, sometimes it's better to be lucky, right?
Poole's got 10 and 24.